game's not called Beirut, this is the last game of the day. We're playing 20 rounds only, so you're only allowed to have 20 rounds. For this, I decided to use my two pistols, my Tippmann TPX and my Tiberius. Tippmann holds 7, Tiberius holds 8. This is a very slow paced game, as with the lack of ammunition, everyone just doesn't want to shoot anyone until they can confirm a hit. As well as people wanting to play, we only have one life each, people wanting to play smart.
Watch yourself, because there is one, that's a bridge at the far end. Sorry, he's up but bouncing around. Yeah, yeah. Can't see him, but if he comes and peeks his head, I'll get him. Yeah, yeah, we got it covered.
The other team's tactic is just to hunker down and wait for us to come to them, which is a solid tactic, but it does kind of drag out the game. Quite intense, just everyone can see each other, but you don't want to try and shoot them and miss and waste 2 or 3 shots.
Whereabouts are they on the left, you know? Behind those tires, Lee.
Just waving at each other now because we can see each other, but we don't want to fire.
Concrete centre. Oh, come on. Oh, we've got it working now. Fucking hate breaks. That one's out there. You got a clear shot there. You got a clear shot. You got a clear shot. Can you see the people in front of you? Yeah. Yeah, it's behind the tyres and behind the concrete. Some of the things. I'm just asking because I'm fixing to move up to you, so I'm just use that identity to try and get one of them for you. Right, get ready. Alright, he's behind the tires. Right. Yeah. You just got a clean shot at him. Do you want me to bait him out for yous? Because I'm not going to get him, but... Who's got a shot on him? You guys, I'm going to make a push up when you try and shoot him.
Waiting for his attention to be somewhere else other than me. See an opportunity and I go.
Ah, fuck. He got me on. I had no pain.
Fortunately, I should have reloaded my magazine because I only had the one paintball there and hit the ground, not him. So. If I'd have reloaded, I might have had him, but I had no paint. He had me banked right, so I just called it quits and said, "You don't kill."
Jesus, you can get some range with him. Nah, they've gone to ground. Pull my pants up. They've gone to ground there, like. leave swords on the ground. Jesus, these guys have got the ground. Oh, they've got the ground like hooky. This is a hell of a play here. Oh, this is going to be a nasty one, this one. Point blank. Someone bumping right up and down in the trees in the middle. I think a lot of them are in that trench at the back. Between the trees and the trench, there's one guy bumping his head up and down. Between the two trees and the trench, there's a guy there at least. I've seen a couple of the ridge bobbing behind those trees, so that's about it. They've gone on. Snuck up wrong behind them. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Keep your ice pills, I'll take one for the team. Keep your eyes out, if he hook and shoots me, get him. Is that it?
Yeah.
Is that it?